ìwọ nìkan ni mo ní láyé àti lọ́run. Ẹni bá níyàn ó ti lo gbogbo ìrànlọ́wọ́. You can hear me all over the world, and those of us here, this is the time to assess helpers of destiny. And I want you to be intentional and repeat after me. Iwo nikan ni mo ni laye ati lorun eni ba ni o o ti lohun gbogbo. Ìrànlọ́wọ́ aláì ní ràn mí lọ́wọ́ bàbá. Ẹni bá níyàn ó ti lóhun gbogbo. Ìrànlọ́wọ́ aláì ní ràn mí lọ́wọ́ bàbá. Iwọ nìkan ni mo ní láyé àti lọ́run Jésù. Ẹni bá níyàn ó ti lóhun gbogbo. Ìrànlọ́wọ́ ará ìran mi lọ́wọ́ bàbá. Helpers of destinies, they are not lobbied, they are sent. You do not lobby helpers of destinies. Helpers of destiny, you can't, you see, when it deals with the affairs of helpers, you don't lobby helpers, they are sent. That's why you can parabolate in the office of a man for 1 year and he will not help you because he's not sent. And a man is sent to you, he begins to look for your number. So helpers of destinies are not lobbied. You don't lobby for helpers of destiny. They are sent. Helpers of destiny are what? They are sent. Let's quickly go to the scripture and then we are going to pray. The book of 2 Samuel chapter 9. I want us to start the reading from verse 1 and see what the scripture has to say. And David said, "Is there yet any that is left out of the house of Saul, that I may show him kindness?" David said. It wasn't that they went to meet David. David woke up. He was instigated by the angels of help. Akoko iranti de. David did it. Buka lo fa harmony. And there was of the house of Saul a servant. In the affairs of help, your background does not matter. When help comes, help comes.
Ani yogbe Jacob dide ni ero araye egun bi ba tun le soji.
Badura, badura, mi ro mi lo, iwa.
connection can only rely on something, which is the help of God. Help of God. A man without earthly connection, a man without background. Have you not wondered that there are times certain things will happen to you and people begin to ask you, talo money be yen, talo mo office yen, ba o no se ba ise? Listen, you don't need to know anyone in that office as long as you know the hosts of heaven. Do you know why? There's no introduction as sweet as the introduction of God. When God introduces you to a helper, you know what happens? Irrespective of what people tell your helper is stuck with you. Because if men know who is helping you, all what men will do is to try to bring you down in the presence of that person, or try to divert the attention of that person. But do you know what? Helpers of destinies are not diverted. You can't divert helpers of destiny. No. Atinasie, and is with you. Now, let's read ahead. You see, helpers of destiny, they do not give conditions before helping. Helpers of destinies, they just come and do what they are sent to do. They do not give conditions. Now, listen. Now, and when they had called him, the king said unto him, Art thou Ziba? And he said, Thy servant is he. And the king said, Is there not yet any of the house of Saul that I may show kindness of God unto him? He was not going to show his own kindness. He was going to show the kindness of God unto him. Listen, type, pray, say now that I receive the kindness of God. I receive the kindness of God. Innumerable kindness of God. I receive the kindness of God. That is my inheritance. That is my heritage. I want to hear ko shanu mi tele. Sugbon ti won de nwo mi ni na ti won shanu mi la to ni lo. I receive the kindness of God. I am greatly helped. I am greatly helped. I receive the kindness of God. This is my portion. This is my inheritance. I receive the kindness of God from the throne of death, the kindness that cannot be manipulated. I receive the kindness of God. 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 I want to shine me. I yet put a shine me. I want to shine me. I yet put a shine me. I want to yonu see me. I yet put a yonu see me. I receive the kindness of God. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Now let's go. And Ziba said unto the king, Jonathan had yet a son. Did the king ask him for what was wrong with the person? The king asked, is there anyone? The king did not say, I need a full body person. Now, he now said, yet there is a son which is lame on his feet. Do you know why he said that? It was to automatically disqualify him. That's why I said, any kan wa sugbon aro ni o se se fe run aro lowo sa ko leyan ko jamo kankan a mo baba a mo ya. So he put that qualification there to discourage the helper. That's why somebody says, do you know somebody that can play guitar? I say, eh mo baba kan but somolu lo ngbe somolu then owo o ti ran guitar yen e de n fe se kini yen ni leki o jin se won pe lowo e ibi to ngbe. But you added all of those adjusters just to disqualify that person. I pray for you. Whoever is always standing between you and help, disqualifying you. I want to farajoto sumo sugbon, they are standing between you and help, disqualifying you every time. Every time your name is being mentioned that they want to help you, they keep on disqualifying you. Today, by the mandate of the Holy Ghost, the Lord will qualify you. Now, do you know what? I want to pray for you now. Eh? And this prayer is something I have experienced. So say amen. No matter what they tell your helper, it will be adamant. You don't know the meaning of that prayer. No matter what they tell your helper, no matter what they tell your helper, I repeat, whoever is the helper of your destiny, no matter what they tell your helper, I say that your helper will be adamant. Are you reading the scripture with me? He just told the king that, see, he's a lame man, no. See what happened in the next verse. And the king said unto him, where is he? The king did not ask, the king brushed aside all of those abnormalities. And the king still requested again, he was adamant, that where is he? You know what happened? And then he said, behold, he's in the house of Machir, the son of Amiel, in Lodebar. Then the king David sent and fetched him out of the house of Machir, the son of Amiel, from Lodebar. Now, when Mephibosheth, the son of Jonathan, the son of Saul, was come unto David, he fell on his face and did reverence. And David said, Mephibosheth. And he answered, behold thy servant. And David said unto him, fear not, for I will show thee kindness for Jonathan, thy father's sake. Don't forget that there was a time that David was about to be killed. And it was Jonathan that stood in place for who? Now, David is now saying, I am praying for those whose parents have served God in one way or the other. And those parents could not even reap the reward of their service. Everyone hearing me now, every reward that your parents could not reap, Obaton Sonny Lesson Ipe Obi, Obaton Sonny Lesson Ipe Obi, Eiti Bokwarayori, every reward that your parents were due to, but they were robbed of that reward, or they could not even receive that reward. Every reward that your parents are due, but by inheritance you can also receive that reward. Today, by the name and mandate of the Holy Ghost, receive such rewards. For your father's sake. So, it was not his own BSc or HND that gave him that access. It was for his father's sake. Now, it is getting more interesting. And David said unto him, I will show thee kindness for Jonathan thy father's sake, and will restore all the land of Saul thy father, and thou shalt eat bread at my table continually. And he bowed himself and said, what is thy servant that thou should look upon such a dead dog? Egbo, Mephibosheth himself never thought of something good to himself. He was comparing himself to a dead dog that has no importance. That was what he was comparing himself to, a dead dog. But when help came, a dead dog became a living dog, eating at the table of the king. Now let's go ahead. See the sweetest part. Then the king called to Ziba, Saul's servant, and said unto him, I have given unto thy master's son all that pertain to Saul and to his house. Thou therefore
Oni ko saye loke o aye fun mi loke ogbogo fole mi iyanu loruko re araye ni ko saye loke o aye fun mi loke ogbogo fole mi iyanu loruko re won mi bi ko si awon won ni ko le possible baba baba Only could be possible.
lókè ogogo vole mi iyagun loruko re
o saye lókè o wa ye fun mi lókè
ogogo vole mi iyagun loruko re
o saye lókè o wa ye fun mi lókè
ogogo vole mi iyagun loruko re
mama oluwa ni ke dupe mori pe be se wole stage kan wa ta gbe bana si akoruko yin si ori bana yin sugba fi ko bo bana yin mole sugbo be ti wole mori pe awon kan duro won bere si ni fa won ta fi bo bana yin mole won fa ko oluwa ni so fun yin wi pe ohun mu yin lati koro ohun fi yin si gbangba as such that by this time next year go and count 12 calendar months you begin to ask yourself where was I before oluwa ni ohun bere firi firi e bi osu bi meta seyin e wa n wo wi pe na lie abi na true ni
ara aye ni ko saye loke ah
o wa ye fun mi loke
ah
o go go wa ni
oni bi ko si awon
oni ko le bo si mi
is going to apportion unto you new helpers. The ones that are tired, he will retire them. New helpers that without any strings attached, they begin to recommend you. So you are going to pray before you leave here now for the grace of recommendation. That's what God is telling me. The grace of recommendation. All your faith in finihan. The grace of recommendation. Not you recommending yourself. You see, there are people that recommend you. And then they stay there and they recommend you. I expect there was a day somebody was going to recommend someone. And the person was asking, say, Shechiri Sheni, he said, my worry, I'm going to recommend it for you. So now that person did not even need to come and lobby or submit an approval notice or for them. Somebody had lobbied on his behalf. That's what Jesus did on the cross.
Jesu ni pa iya to je ba wa lowo oro iku kale ye kasi ma yo on to se niyan haleluya.
Hello. Ziba was the one telling the king nonsense. Abi? Saying that, Oba Aroni o, e ma ran lowo o. Oba ni leyin e o, mo ti gbega o. But problem to wa nbe ni wi pe, come and read. I have given unto the master's son all that pertain to Saul and to his house. Then, thou therefore and thy sons and thy servant shall till the land for him, and thou shalt bring in the fruit that thy master's son may have food to eat. But Mephibosheth, thy master's son, shall eat bread always at my table. Now Ziba had 15 sons and 20 servants. Then Ziba said unto the king, according to all that the Lord the king had commanded his servant, so shall thy servant do. At your Moziba, at Yeruziba, what person is she in Ansha? For me, Fiboshet Yaro, at your Moziba, at Yeruziba, you are going to begin to pray now. I want Iboway Ansha, Kakiribo Guag Baye. Let them begin to help now. Let them begin to help now. The king has decreed from the throne of grace. Now every Ziba in my life, it is time for them to serve me now. Every Ziba in my life, the Zibas and their sons, the Zibas and their servant, it is time to serve me now. The Zibas and their son, the Zibas and their servant, it is time to serve me now. The Zibas and their son, the Zibas and their servant, it is time to serve me now. The Zibas and their son.
Pray.
The Zibas and their son. It is time. Hey, omo ziba ati eru ziba won bere si je iranje fun mefi bo se ti that zibas in my life. Yeah, kuba lo no so de yo ni vado ye money that zibas in my life. Subina lukwa yana saba hamonin araban sobo lo no ja luka no sababuni. Ah, sudirwa no da luka no dana yata walila no sabuna yana tarabanuni. Let us read the last verse so we can pray. Zipas of oba pe Aroni oba paro yen ti pe lo pe wa fun mi. There are people that several times they have been at the table where you're supposed to have been helped, but they just knock you out with the word of your mouth. With atonto she, they knock you out. But that day was not Ziba's day, because the helpers of destiny was on ground. Oh, let me tell you what helper of destiny means in Yoruba. Oh, Luron Lowa Yomo. I want to Yomo Lowa. I want to be Yomo Dide. Don't you know you need to pray? Eh? My dad is about the same age mate as Tinumbu. Dad, I'm not saying my dad has to be Tinumbu. But what happened? You look at some other things too, and you begin to imagine. But do you know what? If a man is not helped, he will just be good. He will not be helped. And if you are good and you are not helped, you will be frustrated. What makes ministry easy is because some have found the helpers of their destiny that have said, see, we don't know how to preach. We don't know how to pray. Anything you want to do, go ahead. We are here. Every man that has destiny needs burden bearers. And you cannot see burden bearers if they are not aligned with your destiny. Nobody will bear your burden if they are not helpers of your destiny. Do you know why? They get tired. But helpers of destinies do not get tired. Oh, Luron Lo, why your mom? Pray. Emi ti bo lowo Yesu bati mo ba bagwa didun. Ah, emi ti bo lowo Yesu bati mo ba bagwa.
Ball, I wish. Baby, ball, I wish.
You know, I told you that I will be the first person to do revival in CNS in private jet. And you don't believe all these words. I will be the first person to do revival in private jet. Now, let's read the last verse. So Mephibosheth dwell in Jerusalem, for he did eat continually at the king's table and was lame on both feet. I want that I won't pay on rubber. I don't talk me aro nigga o wa nje un lojojumo but monti bibe reason ni oni o gbe talaka ide ati alai ni dide oni o gbe won lati ba won kini je un omo alade. I've explained this to you severally.
Yes, sir.
That lori table ni bi ta won omo alade wa yen talaka o dede le rin debe.
Yes, sir.
Olorun nikan lo ma gbe talaka de ori be. Now, do you know why? Olorun o king by permission lowo awon alade.
Yes sir. Yes sir.
O kan ma sun joko, a gbe joko mi sibe, a de gbe talaka sibe. By the mandate of heaven. Everywhere God needs to place you after this edition. For men to see that the helper of destiny is here. Receive it now. Hey, receive it now. Receive it now.
O mu alagbara kuro. O gbe tala ka sori tete. Tala o ba ma yin bi won. Eyin eyin go go aye yi.
So, alade sai lo si toilet. Ngba ti alade de. O wa wo pe ah. Ba o ni tala ka se de orite.
Ai.
Won wa so fun wi pe any to le gbe talaka sibe nikan na lo gbe sibe. When men put you on the table, another man can take you from the table. When God puts you on the table, no man can take you from the table. The scripture says, thou preparest a table before me in the presence of my enemy. Let me explain. You were seated, God called his chef, called everybody, prepare table for Gabriel Gandoru. I didn't need to know how the table was prepared. He only prepared it in the presence of the people that don't like me. And he said, Gabriel, come and sit down. Thou anointed my head with oil, and my cup runneth over. He said, surely, goodness and mercy shall follow me. How many days? All the days of my life. Ah! There is an heritage that will follow anyone that is watching this edition. And that heritage is that there is a help that men cannot comprehend. At every time you want to go broke, there's another provision. At every time you want to go broke, there's another provision. At every time you want to go broke, there's another provision. Bummy. I apportion to you from today angels that do not get tired of help. Angels operating, hello. Hear what God just told me. There is ministry of environment. There is ministry of health. God is telling me now that there is ministry of help. Suba kode yonon tobe lo fahamoni. Ako darana bekwa denoni oso beku lo fahamoni. Every angel operating in the ministry of help. Let them find you now.
Emi kolo iwo ni fowo agbara di mi.
Hear this. There are periodic helpers. You want to pray, oh, hear me. their periodic helpers, their systemic helpers, their permanent helpers. Hear me? Their periodic helpers, their systemic helpers, their permanent helpers. Can I tell you something? They are all useful. Periodic helper is someone that will just come once in a blue moon. Periodic. Periodic helpers are not those that will help you every time. Once you now begin to mistake a periodic helper for a systemic helper or a permanent helper, you will begin to take offense unnecessarily. Periodic helper is meant to help you periodically. Periodic helper. Go travel. Hadi, I'm going to go to my 2 years. We have apportioned him as a periodic helper. You don't miss that period. Systemic helpers, they don't have the help at hand, but they have the system. Systemic helpers, they are not the helpers. Systemic helpers do not have the help with them. Systemic helpers are recommenders. What systemic helpers do is that they can recommend Ferry. When Ferry wants to travel to the person that can buy him tickets, they don't have the money, but they have the system. So they say, Esa, oh mommy, God, if I travel, I buy me a ticket for systemic helper. It is with system. Permanent helpers, they are there through thick and thin. In fact, permanent helpers, if you are not careful, you will think they are dating your wife. Because they are permanently interested in your affair. Permanent helpers. They are there. People cannot separate you and permanent helper. Because you cannot move, your permanent helper is moving. Those are permanent helpers. But do you know you need everyone? You need periodic helpers. You need systemic helpers. You need permanent helpers.
Daluda bire, sing it with passion. Daluda bire, ni lugo. Daluda
bire, oh Lua. I Iwe oba keji ori kerin ese kesan 2nd Kings, yes, 2nd Kings 4 verse 9. Afe gbadura kan ni o.
And she said unto her husband,
uba so kedua le karua to denu. She said unto her husband,
behold now,
mansado le nofa, behold,
I perceive that this is an holy man of God.
It wasn't the man that introduced himself. So baloney. Destiny helpers of destinies, they are like lifeline. When you watch Who Wants to Be a Billionaire, once you abuse them, you lose it. Hello, you have the number of someone that is a periodic helper, and you don't let the person rest. Every time you chase him away, so in the affairs of destiny helper, you need to be very, very sensitive and passive. Yes, sir.
Which passeth by us continually.
I perceive. Mowoye. Mowoye. I've always said it, that a prophet is not a prophet by garment. That is why I can still put on short knicker and begin to walk, and God will begin to speak to me with clarity.
Yes, sir.
So it is not the clothes that distinguishes a prophet. It is that grace. The aura. There's an aura of anointing that is irresistible. Now receive that aura in the name of Jesus. Bobby saw only cook but then he can let his one he was. He wasn't them, look what he was seeing. Oh ba. I want your back on labuku. So but I shed it in canin labuku ti walori. I want your version he was see. So but I shed it in shenini he was see ti walori. So as long as aseyan wa lori e ko si ba won yen se fe try as fe kan la buku to o man di ewo tori awon to n ba irin rin ajo ki n gba ko kan buku. There is a grace that cannot be disgraced. that works with people of faith, receive it now. Read on, sir. Read on, sir, because of our time.
Let us make a little chamber.
Oh, nigba je ri so pe e ba je ka pago be okan fun Mose. You see, when it comes to the issue of honor, I've always said it, no matter how close you are to a man of God, do not be familiar with the anointing. No matter, don't refuse to draw the line and be familiar with the anointing, even if it's your friend. Do you know why? So that you don't miss your time, you don't miss your visitation because of familiarity. Because ministry angels are not familiar, they don't know familiarity. We are going to go ahead, sir, because of our time.
I pray thee on the wall,
yes, sir,
and let us set for him there a bed and a table. And a stool, and a candlestick.
Go ahead.
And it shall be when he cometh unto us, that he shall turn in either.
Go to 12, because of our time.
And he said to Gehazi's servant,
yes,
call this Shunammite.
Yes.
When he had called her, she stood before him. And he said unto him, say now unto her, behold,
yes,
thou have been careful for
go
us.
Go to 14, because of our time.
And he said, what is then is to be done for her? And Gehazi answered, verily she hath no child.
Excuse me, sir. Lati gba ta tin won si bi aromo. Hello. You cannot have children in your house and people will not know.
Yes, sir.
I am telling you the fact. No matter how I try to compress my children at time, the last time I was doing program, I warned them. I said, stay here. Their mommy was not at home. See, it is hell if you are babysitting and you are a man. So their mommy was not at home. I was babysitting. I had program. I said, sit down here. Your mommy is doing something so that you can be there. I want to do program. He said, yes, sir. Then I went downstairs. I was live on video already. Then he came. He was putting on pants and all. He walked into the video. Bang. I was doing. He said, Daddy. I said, He wasn't more basoro. Then later he climbed the chair. He not climbed my back. I kukuma put a head in the video. Hello. And then she program. The people I was doing program, we were supposed to greet me. Like, hello. I said, Jesus. You want to program me? So that was not happening in the house of the Shunammite woman. And so guys had noticed that no children cannot be here. When we're growing up, my parents will be eating. My dad came to my place. Then my son went to eat. He said, I want to eat with him. He put her. I said, stop. My dad said, you leave. I said, He said, feel it now. I said, This is my daddy. Feel it now. Just that eye alone, you are dead. Then when the visitor goes, if you offend my dad and mom when we're growing up, they don't beat you, they have to know. Otima back, babe, patakata, what gem, what lawsuit. I'll make your man plan. I think they were wicked there. They just wake you in the midnight. My mom used to be a pastor woman, you think she's gentle, it's a lie. She will say, daddy, Emma be no. This is that, but daddy will flog it. Emma be a college one. And you let you go and see for me, don't come be no. These are things that shaped us. But that was not happening in the house. Go ahead, sir.
Verily, she hath no child.
She has no child.
And her husband is old.
There is a medical problem. She has no child. Then her husband is what? So, until Batia is initial, it was within reproductive age. As you want to actually share our go. But Ela is in double jeopardy language. And did you knock? Yes.
And he said, call her. And when he had called her,
in the affairs of destiny helper, story is not allowed. Hey, sir. Kilo, but what did you go? More large poly. Kilo, fair. Be specific today. Leave story. He said, call her.
And when he had called her,
yes,
she stood in the door. And he said,
yes,
about this season.
Yes, sir.
According to the time of life.
According to the time of life.
Thou shalt embrace a son.
You will not just give birth, you will embrace a son. Yes.
And he said,
Nay,
my Lord,
yea,
thou man of God,
uh-huh,
do not lie unto thy handmaid.
Why are you whining, sir? This prophecy is unreal. It cannot happen. I know what is happening. Biology, virtually. Have you forgotten that the scripture says, with God, nothing shall be impossible? When God is in the equation, everything is possible. Hello, sir. If God says tomorrow I'll become a billionaire, it's possible. If it is God that says it, because with God, all things are possible. So, it doesn't matter that that's how tomorrow will be. Iba mi mbeni yo wore Jesu
Jesu olubala Bokwa hongi nyote Robi Nimo viro sotore
Oluwa shanofon
to call it long story short, let's go to 28. You know, the woman gave birth,
yes, sir,
but something happened again. Now, when this, you see, there are times devil wants to tweak our testimony. But if you are here, declare after me. Magba fun satani. Lati towo bo eri mi. Oluwa jo.
Oluwa jo.
Magba fun satani.
Magba fun satani.
Lati towo bo eri mi.
Oluwa jo.
Oluwa jo. Magba fun satani.
Magba fun satani.
Lati towo bo eri mi.
Towo bo eri mi.
That was what devil was trying to do. So I'm like, woman, I'm going to say, I'm not going to say, I'm not going to say, I'm not going to say, but you know what? The man of God is different from the man of man. Did you hear that?
Yes, sir.
The man of God is different from the man of man. So I like what the man did there. He referred back to God himself. Say, shut it up. Excuse me, sir. Iwo lo ni kin jin ba ti soro. Bo o kun oro mi lenu. So, iwo lo ni kin soro. Pe bi n ba ti soro laye orun a gbo. Oro mi o tu gbudo di oro isoro ri si o. And that was what happened. Let me tell you. If there's any good thing God has done for you and you are living in fear about that particular thing, nothing will touch it.
Amen.
Eyin te man lu opa. Some people will begin to talk to you and you think that your staff is not... It is not the staff that has authority. It's the carrier of the staff. Yeah. So that's why I can give you my staff and the authority resides. So it is not the staff alone. It is the carrier of the staff. So there are times that you don't joke with mantles. That's why I can transfer authority in the staff. And I give you all of it. But go and become. And go with here. See what happened here. Now, please, sir, read 29.
Then he said to Gehazi,
yes,
guide up thy hands,
uh-huh,
and take my staff in the hand.
Take my staff. Gehazi could not just go on that journey without a backing. Mm. There needed to be a spiritual authority. So, take my staff with you. Uh-huh.
And go thy way.
Go thy way.
If thou meet any man.
Excuse me. I've always said it to anybody that needs to hear. Don't allow anybody to deceive you with English. Ayewa. Iwoni ko gbadura kaye ma mu e. Amen.
Amen.
Ashewa. Don't allow anybody to deceive you and be saying, "Oh, rakaso bare, raka kokoko." Omo kerubu gbo ohun ti mo nso fun. Aye se kini? Ayewa. Ashe da se kini? Ashewa. Won ma nso iran, o ma so English. Ki lo nse? Won na wo kawe ni. Iwe yato iran yato o. Kini mo fi jagun. Emi mo fi jagun. Bi mo ba wole. Wa ni mo buru ede o. Ede mi o buru.
Emi mo fi jagun.
E gbo spiritual message to so fun me yen. Read ahead, sir.
If thou meet any man, salute him not.
E gbo. Woli so fun wi pe na to ya na se boni. Bi opa yi ti wa lowo ebo ti nlo yi. Bi eni keni ba ki Olona. Ma dahun. Musa lo ka harmony nu. E mo ko won ma so gori e ope ni. Woli soro. Go ahead.
And if any salute thee,
if any salute thee, sir,
answer him not again.
No, so the ruda to ye na mi lo alo for harmony. Yes.
And lay my staff, upon the face of the child,
upon the face of the child. Do you know what that did? That was just to prepare and tell death that you have no grip. That the presence of the God of Israel is here. Ikuoro reda. Isauku isegun reda. Gbogbo eni fi ku wa o. Ni ikorita iranlowo. O se won o se bi si won. Won fi ku li e kaakiri. Bi Oluwa ti nbe. Ni oruko eni ti mo n soro ni osan yi. Iru awon agbara ti awon eniyan be. Je kan se sin.
Ami Jesus.
Time is not on our side. Go to 32, sir.
And when Elijah was come into the house, behold, the child was dead.
You see, there are two things. There is DOA. There is BID. There is dead on arrival. There is brought in dead. Sukado badoya kole non sahamoni. On arrival of the prophet, he met him dead. Yes.
And laid upon his bed.
Uh-huh.
He went in therefore and shut the door upon them twice.
Okay.
And prayed unto the Lord.
Yes.
And he went up.
Uh-huh.
And lay upon the child.
Uh-huh.
And put his mouth upon his mouth.
Uh-huh.
And his eyes upon his eyes.
I don't want to stress also that we can round up because I have the great privilege to have my father and the Lord in the house. And I've always told us that I have been taught spiritually not to joke with apostolic visits. Do you know why? What we will use 12 months to chase, by apostolic visit, we can get it in a month. So we cannot have fathers and not have feathers and suffer. So that's what apostolic visit does.
Jesus. Afe Pade.
Hey!
Lord, you're everybody.
Now, hear me. Hear the word of God from me. Hello. helpers of destinies are not manipulated. Eh? You know, Pastor is here. You may have forgotten. But in 2018, I don't know, some people told them when we're going to get ordained that they should not ordain me. That because I'm going to betray him. And they said a lot of things. And I went to church. And as I was going into his office, he said to me, "Only Oluwa suffer me we pay. And your fair minimum, that's all right." So, God is a great mediator at times when help wants to come. I was not there to mediate on myself, but God told him, how else do you want to be introduced than God to introduce you? The day we went to Baba Logbo, I told you, we were downstairs, and the man was upstairs. Oh, Umbe, Lawa Lua. Shaman Towa Nisale. Shaman Kojulin, come me. Abi Oluko Jesuni. Oh, Lua Sopo, we pay. And your family, I want to answer lady. Bole Lori won. What other introduction do we need? Something funny happened to me last week. I was about to shower midnight, and then I heard people crying in three houses next to my place. And they were crying midnight. They were crying. And then I said, "What's happening?" And I heard, Babati Dake. You know. So later on, I got to know that it was three houses to my place that died. And you know what the Holy Spirit told me? The Holy Spirit told me that Allah Buetolo Veda Bubelotikuye. And I will explain to you. When I was going to do my German flant, we were going to move in, the man approached me and said, "Mburu Gombio, Orishisha, when you're low, Aladu Goyo, and Batimino Kosibo Manja, Miloli, Oman Jorishiko, Kinto Jadi Loban Wagba, but Jackie Mumelosibi Konkatoshi Floy, one le bearing, come on, beef wabo." And I told him that day, "Tianitin Bansi Oli Dabubomi, Efile." Ah, he now died. The Holy Spirit was now telling me, "Ala boy, he just see. Tolo unve da bubwe. Oku yo. E rumpa mi mon kwa bike moti shokunye loto. Be ah. Kaso kwa moti wari nkamole. Taba veri ni unisin. Ba iba ola jeve jesa. Ala boy je gini. O je ku. Abito ba kutota wong kompa vresi indi stop mi. Be maari ni unkan ki mo veshe. Abomina. Do you think nigbati Oluwa so wipe bi ko se poluwa pa ilu mo awon oluso gba gan awon tin pa ilu won se kini eru ba mi pe eni to lohun ma dabo mi la gbogbo olohun ma mu mi rin ajo ni you are a young man and you are promising. I have so many properties. I'm just staying here because I cannot be climbing upstairs because I'm over 70. They will do it for you. On my receive anybody on him. He told me what went to die at your room. And I told her, I said, "Esa, ti anything bansin to ba ti ni ninu le yi ohun ida gbogbo mi e se kini e file not knowing that ala bo gan agbara ya mutu eru wa ba mi. I have come to tell you today that any helper that is taking you away from Jesus is not your helper of destiny. Yeah. You see, helper of destiny are collaborator of success. Write that down. Helpers of destinies, they are collaborators of success. They are after your success. Any helper of your destiny that is not after your success is not a helper of destiny. Help with attachment. Help with slavery. That's not help. That's not help. Can I tell you something funny? Helper of destinies are no attention seekers. They are most times always silent. Helpers of they don't shout. Mm-mm. Helpers of destinies are different from cloud chasers. They are different from cloud chasers. You see, helpers of destiny do not take glory for what God has done. They in turn return you back to God. Helpers of destiny, they go extra mile and they do not mind. I want us to read the last Bible verse, Exodus 2. We have the great privilege to have our Father in the midst. Special Apostle Dr. Mike Adedeyin Ajayi. And our father, you know, I saw on online that they were going to do an anniversary, and I saw our father, most senior apostle. I know he does not like all those over here. They now put it on their envelope. Most senior apostle, they don't care. More boozer, money or power, me that Jesus. We celebrate you, sir. We celebrate you, sir. There's something I've learned, and it has lived with me. I was sharing with my people. I said, before 2019, I used to go to so many places, right? Then the advent of 2019 came, and I had redirection. And I had to speak with my team, and I had to reduce. At least then I'd go to 120 churches in a year, at least. At least in a year. Then we reduced to 20 from 120. Then now, that's reduced to about 5 or thereabouts, or 10 in a year. Now, why am I saying this? There are other people that still have the strength and availability and time. You don't have to envy them. No man can finish the work of God. You will die. No man. No minister can sing the song of God and finish it. No man. That is why collaboration is easier than competition. When you are in a place of collaboration, it aids communication with the spirit faster than where there is competition. Emi oniki. Ntoba o memo nko to ori brade oloki. Ya ron sele. Bo fun mi F, mo ko. Bo fun mi C, mo ko. Bo fun mi D, mo ko. Ati percussion, mo ko. Ati reggae, mo ko. Ohun ti mo sha mo ni pe koruko Jesu ko di gbega. But if you think you are the only one that can do the work of God, or you think you are the most anointed, always talking down on other anointed people, you are far from it. That is why there are times God puts the best even in reserve. I was telling my people yesterday in our prayer meeting. I said, when somebody was trying to make a matter, say, awala ani na oluwa ni gbenu esun. Mo la won to wa ni reserve over 4000 to 7000 ti o ti e wa egbo ti won ofori se mo pe nigba mi o ma ro pe won ni ko lo osogun but that's why Olorun fi ngbo ti e awon mi wa to ye pe won o ti e si social media won ni aba won ngbo Olorun with clarity Olorun dey fi won so deserve. So to work for God is not a right, it's a privilege, and no man does God a favor by working for God. So when you know these things, you don't begin to stress and begin to say you must be the only one on all posters, be the one. You will kill yourself. My people know there were times that I can drive from Kutonu, we'll drive to Kogi, drive to Ondo, I'll drive back to Kutonu, we'll do service, we'll do everything. Now I can't do that again. I have children and so many other things. So you see, before they kidnap me now, who will pay ransom? I will come to the gates with you. See why we say, one sons are, one sons are. No. I'm just saying. So, but now it has got to say that if I've gone to work from morning to night, I come back 9 p.m., 10 p.m., I still want to drive to VG outside Lagos State. I'm coming back. If I have accident, you say, it's not, you not say that they are doing me. I'm doing myself now. So we need to know all of these things and make sure that raise people, raise disciples. Look at our own church in Ikorodu. See people preaching up and down. People that will beat some of your senior pastors. Preaching the word of God. Collaboration is what we need. And that's the truth. If you collaborate, this world will be better. If you collaborate and stop competing. Hear this one as I round up. May God not allow you to go and be competing with the helper of your destiny. Yeah. May God not allow you to go and be competing with the helper of your destiny. I'm not here. And now let me say this to you. If you are thinking that your helper of destiny will be your age mate or somebody older than you, you may be wrong. There are times that helpers of destiny are ridiculously younger than you. And they are still helper of your destiny. Pray for them. Pray for them. Pray for them. Brethren, November edition of Hours of Working Hand of God would come up by the special grace of God on Saturday, 11th November 2023, and we'll be examining the word kingdom asset. Kingdom asset. Kingdom asset. Kingdom asset. Can I tell you that we are closer to worship at his footstool? Okay, 5.0. So if you have registered before 15th of September, by now you should have received mail. Please check your mail. The last time we checked, we saw that about 41 people have not checked their mail. So check your mail. Those that registered after 15th of September, you will get your mail before the end of this month or next month. And we are going there. All you need to do is to wear neat garments. It's going to be a live recording. It's going to be, heaven is going to kiss the earth.
Yes, sir.
It is Niwaju Ite.
Minu inianjo mi, beni mo kori, motoka si kalvari, imi eje to, ino olo de minu, lota gwe di de, Jesu lo, ton mi lo, ishe kuda ju,
veri Jesu,
amo veri Jesu, ima wo jure,
so, Niwaju Ite, watch by this full suit 5.0, December 9th, 2023. You know, there's no African time with us, it's always 10 a.m., and heaven will kiss the earth. The Lord has promised to come with a whole lot of things for us that day. You don't want to miss it. You don't want to miss it. You don't want to miss it. You don't want to miss it.
Alleluia. Hey, hey. Alleluia. Hey.
The world, we thank you for the feedbacks, we thank you for the shares, for the like, for the comment. We so believe that the blessings of God will not elude you in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. You see, if God places in your heart to support us, I don't know why they used to give all these people money, cars online. Me, I don't see 50 kobo. I don't know what kind of head I'm using. They just give people kind of, give me something. If God's put into your heart to support us, there's our account number. You refuse to put anything in, we have been putting this account number. I don't know if it's my head that's always collecting money from people, but please give us money to advance the gospel of this kingdom. We need funds. You can support us, and the Lord will bless you in the name of Jesus. We are going to have our mother Tehila now, and after that, our father is going to have rain of prayers on us and put us under the grace for today's edition. I pray that the blessing of God will be with us and helpers of destinies would always locate us in the name of Jesus. And all that God has done for us this edition shall be permanent in the name of the Father,
yes.
Son,
amen.
And Holy Ghost.
Amen.
So we are going to call our mother, special apostolic mother, Tehila.
Lori yo ke jo dani la gbe mi la
si la o di du ala le koro shiko e yi di zoni a o
ani ano ma lo soro baba agbara mi ma ko o se bi wo ni o
ano ma lo soro me.